Very good morning to all the beautiful girls and boys out there of class 3. This is your Shatabdi ma'am and today is 30 April and we were doing the poem I asked the little boy who cannot see. I hope you all are doing great at home and utilizing your time and enjoying this time also studying and also spending with your family. So before we move on to the next part, we'll quickly read the poem once more. So that is, I asked the little boy who cannot see. I asked the little boy who cannot see. And what is color like? Why? Green, said he. Is like the rustle when the wind blows through the forest, running water that is blue. And red is like a trumpet sound. And pink is like the smell of roses. And I think that purple must be like a thunderstorm. And yellow is like something soft and warm. And white is a pleasant stillness when you lie and dream. Okay, once more. I asked the little boy who cannot see. I asked the little boy who cannot see, and what is color like? Why, green, said he. It's like the rustle when the wind blows through the forest, running water that is blue, and red is like a trumpet sound, and pink is like the smell of roses, and I think that purple must be like a thunderstorm, and yellow is like something soft and warm, and white is a pleasant stillness when you lie and dream. Okay, you will learn the poem, you will learn the difficult words, the words which are marked here, and you will learn the meaning also. Okay, now everybody open your CW copy. We have done till number 2 yesterday, right? We have done till this much. Nose and touch. We'll do question number 3 and 4 today. Okay? Let's start. What did we learn from the poem? What did we learn from the poem? We learned that we may not be perfect, but we must be happy with whatever we have and make the most of it. What is the meaning of make the most of it? Means you will have the most of it. You will gather whatever you can from what you have. Okay. We learned that we may not be perfect, but we must be happy with whatever we have and make the most of it. Correct. Number 3. Number 4. Complete the sentences. A. The green color suggests the rustle of the wind through the forest. See, the green color suggests. I will give you, complete the sentence means I will give you one portion of the sentence, the other portion will be blank. You will finish that portion from the book or from your own words. I have not mentioned here complete the sentence from the book. If I mention from the book, then it will be the book line. But if I am not mentioning from the book, it will be your own words. A. The green color suggests. What do the green color suggest to the boy? Yes, it suggests the rustle of the wind through the forest. Correct. Number B. The color pink resembles the smell of roses. The color pink resembles dash the smell of roses. You will fill this up, the smell of roses. When I give you complete the sentence, I will give you the half, the other portion you have to fill it up. Okay, this is something new to you. If yes, then you have to do it the way I am telling you. If no, then you must be knowing it how to do. Number C. The red color feels like the trumpet sound. The red color feels like the trumpet sound. See, I have given a line below. So this is your sentence to be filled up by you. the trumpet sound. I will give you this portion. You will fill up the rest of the portion and put a full stop and complete the sentence. Correct? The red color feels like the trumpet sound. Done. We are over with this chapter. Tomorrow, I'll come with something new the next class. New in the next class. So, you will learn the poem. You will learn the difficult words. You will go through what I have given to you. You will do the similes. You will do the rhyming words. We'll do a lot of rhyming words and similes in the later part of our study. Okay, later part of our English literature. So, that's all for now, children. Thank you, everyone.